Hey, I'm sorry. Just laying down some dope tracks here and didn't see you there.
Are you nuts? You should be terrified.
You want to see a magic trick? I'm going to make you disappear.
Happy now.
Indubitably.
All right! Yeah.
I hate everything you just said.
Lego is such a part of our childhood. You can kind of create anything you want.
I'm gonna have to go double secret vigilante mode.
It's very fun to take an iconic character like Batman and play with the rules that have always been there.
You're scheduled to go to Jim Gordon's retirement party.
What? No.
That bravado and machismo, but at the same time, really get down to what makes Batman tick.
He's the richest guy, he's the most good looking, he's got all these toys. What is this guy's problem?
Grand entrance!
From day one, then, when they said Zach was gonna be part of the movie, I thought, this marble mouth fool from North Carolina, he doesn't know what he's doing. I'm kidding, I'm totally kidding.
I mean, I've known Will for a long time.
How many years have we known each other now?
I don't know.
27!
27 years.
And you're gonna just come to this fight and act like we don't know each other!
You're obsessed with me!
Batman doesn't do ships.
What?
As in relationships.
Strangely, our relationship is a little bit like Batman Joker when I think about it.
I am so sorry. As soon as I get back to the Batcave, I will make sure that Alfred puts seatbelts on there. But for the time being, I'm just gonna put my arm right here.
Michael brings this great sort of wonderment to Robin, who shows up into Batman's life.
He's an orphan who just wanted to glom on to Batman.
Batman! Whoa!
You're darn right, whoa.
He accidentally stumbles upon the Batcave and then he has to make him his sidekick.
Do I get a costume?
Fine.
I love it. I got an idea. Rip! It's better.
I can only look you in the eyes right now.
There are no more vigilantes allowed in Gotham City.
So I play Barbara Gordon, aka Batgirl.
Go, go, go!
She's such a strong character, getting an opportunity to prove herself.
Yeah.
You know, works really, really hard and is inspired by Batman.
Batman!
Barbara!
We're playing on a lot of those old school stereotypes. Like, we get to really poke fun at that and really kind of go, well, why not? I'm Batgirl. Do I get to call you Batboy then?
No.
Why is Master Dick dressed like that?
How dare you tell me how to parent my kid I just met?
I think Alfred's a very patient uncle or teacher.
There you are.
Oh, Alfred, I am so sorry.
Tolerant of this tantrums and his narcissism.
Shall I drop the mic?
Got this, Alfred?
Yes, sir. Abs of steel.
It's a great character to do a comedy about. There's so many versions of him, so many people have done it, but nobody's approached it from a comedic standpoint.
Batman, why did you build this thing with only one seat?
Because last I checked, I only had one butt.
Of the Lego Batman movies, I'd rank mine right near the top.
Wait, Batman back in. Forgot to drop the mic.